said he tried to phone me, but I never have time.